Good boy.
Yasumbe.
Бидний хотоос айнхаар шийдэж, ахиж харамбал одоо давнаа тэрий. Сум биш байсан юм байлгүй дээ.
Мартана! Чаач гихтэй богомч та тэр тэнд байна уу? Энтвэ. Биний нэг бас. Ямар нэг юм харуул.
Han!
Тэд энэс мутар чадахгүй.
Тэд хэр самар болно.
Thank you. Son taban
akhi charval oslot asla tirnik
tentwe
hanu
Did they hurt you?
They burned my farm at the river path, between Tsutsu and Azamo. You can see their men from the cliffs above.
That's good to know. I'll have a look.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
Didn't you back go get Schmitzima?
Harvo, you wait.
Sona!
Master Sura.
Run. Find a better place to hide.
Samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
No sign of the merchant. The iron mark isn't here. Mongols.
Dosho!
The merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No, he's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way. If they have the merchant, he's in there.
Yeah.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?